That's...
Good afternoon, students. We want to get our last lot started, so let's remind you of the rules. The top row should be open. No one should be sitting in the top row. Hats and sunglasses need to be removed as well. So if you're sitting in the top row, you need to come down. If you're wearing your hat or sunglasses, you need to take them off. We're inside. Thank you. Yes, remove your hat. Yep, that's right. Thank you. Guys, can you remove your hats? Thank you. Guys, can you remove your hats? Guys. Thank you. Guys, take off your hats. Hats.
pandemic, just everyone put on face hats and sunglasses as part of the dress code. And then we're gonna start. Just a reminder.
As a reminder, per our dress code, please remove all your hats and sunglasses. Thank you. Good afternoon, Hilo High School! Branson, I can't believe homecoming is coming to an end.
I know, it feels just like yesterday.
And that's the magic of time. Once upon a time, Hilo High's founding felt like just like yesterday. But now, it has become storied and fabled as many of our favorite childhood stories. And that story continues with us. Happy Aloha Friday, Vikings. My name is King James.
And my name is Branson. Welcome to our Friday homecoming lot. Today's lot is about writing the next chapter of Hilo High School's story through our Viking pride and spirit. This lot connects back to our overarching theme of this year's homecoming, Once Upon a Time at Hilo High School.
This year's theme was all about going back to the roots of Hilo High and revisiting the significant events that have shaped Hilo High's history.
And now, we are part of Hilo High's history. We are part of creating a future that is better and brighter. And in the process, we are leaving our own legacy for the next generation of Vikings.
This is because we, as students, are the future of our Hilo community. It's just like what Mr. Curtis Chung said at the opening lot rally. He said, "We are all little grains of sand that make up the great, big, beautiful beach of Hilo High."
That's right. We all contribute something to make Hilo High and our community a better place. And this year's homecoming definitely represented that throughout the week. On Monday, we traveled back through the beginning of Hilo High in 1906 with our opening lot rally. We are so proud to see everyone representing their class colors, the spectacular performance by our homecoming court, and the beautiful class decorations and banners.
On Tuesday, each class dressed up as different generations.
On Wednesday, we wore our best airport attire and played nostalgic games.
On Thursday, we saw everyone's recreation of their favorite childhood outfit and truly live in the moment.
And today, we turn the pages of our story and begin writing our next chapter. So to finish off this week, we want to showcase our Viking and class spirit.
And this homecoming, each class represented a story that resonated with their class the most.
The freshman class theme was Mickey Mouse.
The sophomores were the Wizard of Oz.
The juniors were Moana.
And the seniors' theme was the Lion King. In this lot, we will see each class perform a dance inspired by their teams and compete to take the distinctions of the best performance. But first, to kick off our homecoming lot rally, we'd like to have our very own Hilo High cheerleaders to give a special performance and energize our school spirit. Please welcome the Hilo High cheerleaders. Thank you, cheerleaders, for that spirited performance. And now, it's now time for the class dance competition. The moment you've all been waiting for.
Hello. Through the past few weeks, each class has been practicing and preparing for their much-anticipated class dance. Before we begin, let's meet our panel of judges.
Our first judge is Mrs. Arceo, our band teacher. Our next judge is Ms. Tanaka, our IEP writer. And lastly, we have Mrs. Frears, our career and college counselor. Each class will be judged on the following: dance creativity and originality, attire, choreography, and their dance enthusiasm.
And now, the moment everyone has been waiting for. It's time for the class dance competition. Dancers, when your class is called, please make your way up to the stage and get ready to electrify the dance floor.
First up, we have the freshman class of 2026.
Freshmen, show your support for your dancers.
For this year's homecoming theme, the freshman class chose Mickey Mouse. They chose this theme to highlight the importance of sticking together through it all and always being yourself throughout high school. So with that, please welcome the class of 2026, the Yellow and White Tigers.
Thank you.
Great job, class of 2025. That was a fantastic first homecoming performance.
Up next, we have the sophomore class of 2025. With a performance inspired by their team, Wizard of Oz. Just like the characters in the movie, they have turned their weaknesses into strengths to reach a common goal to their journey. And what a better way to find to embody this stand is with an energizing and collaborative performance. Please welcome the class of 2026, the White and Gold Jaguars.
Don't you know I'm loco? You're right, I am a coward.
That was amazing, sophomores. What a great way to represent that Jaguar pride. Moving on, we have the junior class of 2024, the Blue and Black Phoenixes. The juniors chose Moana because just like her, we must soon embark on a journey of self-discovery by leaving the comforts of home and venturing out into the unknown. And while there inevitably be storms that try to throw us off course, we will make it to Te Fiti. And so please welcome our brave voyagers, the junior class.
Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention? Do I have your attention?
One, two, three. We'll be right back. phenomenon. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was mad, we just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What does it take away? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that meme in the Maui.
That was incredible. And finally, last but certainly not least, we have the seniors, the Red and Black Wolves. The seniors chose Lion King because just like the young Prince Simba, the class of 2023 has faced many challenges and obstacles, but they have overcome them with grace and strength. They have shown their determination to lead and make a positive impact on our school and community. So let us celebrate and honor them as they reclaim their place on the throne. Please welcome the Brave Wolves of the Class of 2023.
Soldier, rider, get a survivor, and all. back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long.
Oh, yes, the past can be bad. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it.
Running back, baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
A spectacular performance, seniors. Thank you to all the classes for giving such electrifying performances. While we await the scoring of the dances, we have a classic game prepared for all of you, Tug of War. We will need 16 participants from each class to work together by pulling the rope across the half-court line. Participants must be wearing blue and gold and closed-toe shoes. You may not compete barefoot or if you're violating dress code. First, the freshmen will compete against the sophomores, followed by the juniors and seniors. Show the rest of the school how much stronger your class is and come on down. If you are interested in playing, please see your class president and line up on the blue line. Each class should have 16 participants. If your class is ready, please take a seat down. If your class is ready, take a seat on the floor. First, the freshmen will compete against the sophomores, followed by the juniors and the seniors.
Show the rest of the school how much stronger your class is, and come on down. Once again, take a seat if your group is complete. Freshmen, let me hear you cheer your class. Sophomores, cheer your class. Juniors, cheer your class. And senior, cheer your class. Looks like our classes are ready.
Juniors and seniors, please remain seated as our first round will be against freshmen versus sophomores. You guys will be up after them.
The winners of each round will advance to play each other at the championship round. So this is a four-way tag of war. Each class will hold 8 people on each side of the rope.
Okay, freshmen and sophomores, you guys are good to come up.
There will be 8 players on each side of the road. Are you guys ready? Up, don't move. Ready?
One, two, three, go!
Thank you.
Good. And it's a sophomore. Congratulations, sophomores. Don't go back to your seat, your sophomores. Please sit down on the floor. Okay. Next up, we have the juniors and the senior class. Remember, 8 people per line. Junior class, are you ready?
No!
Seniors, are you ready?
Yeah!
Ready, set, go! Congratulations, juniors! Now it's time for the championship round between the juniors and the sophomores. Juniors, take your position. Sophomores will be on my right side and the juniors will be on my left side. Cheer your class! Junior class, are you ready? Sophomore class, are you ready? Take your position. Take your positions. Ready? Set?
Go!
Congratulations, Junior! Thank you to all the classes for participating in our Tag of War. And congratulations to the sophomore class, junior class! Now before we announce the overall class winners, we would like to thank some very special people who have helped to make homecoming such a success this year. A heartfelt to our dedicated homecoming advisor, Mrs. Masuhara, for making this year's homecoming celebration possible and memorable. We would also like to thank each of our class council advisors for their support. For the senior class advisors, Ms. Schweitzer and Mr. Finley. The junior class advisors, Mr. Yamamoto and Mr. Peralta. The sophomore class advisors, Ms. Park and Ms. Blair. And the freshman class advisors, Ms. Araki and Mr. Unemura. Our heartfelt appreciation goes out to the Homecoming Committee, made up of both Student Association, Leadership Class students, and the Class Councils for putting together an incredible Homecoming Week.
We also would like to thank KVIX Media for the technical support and for broadcasting today's rally. We also want to thank the Hilo High cheerleaders for energizing and entertaining us today. And a special thanks to Mrs. Arceo for our Ho'olauleia advisor.
And last, but certainly not least, we'd like to thank all of you, the teachers, staff, and students, for all of your Viking pride and spirit. Without all of you, we wouldn't have had such a spectacular homecoming.
At this time, we'd like to invite our very own Principal Urasaki to give a few messages and reveal this homecoming's week.
Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you folks had a great week. I'm glad you folks participated in all the dress-ups and all the activities. And today's show, amazing. You folks all did a wonderful job. Good job. While we're waiting for the results, I just want to say a few words about homecoming, since we're wrapping it up for our week. Always remember where your home is. When you leave us with great pride. Remember what you learned and always come back. Always remember and thank the people that helped you to get where you are. Your alma mater will always be a special place in your heart, no matter how old you are or how young you are. Hilo High School will always be your home. So when you go out there, make us proud. I'm wondering who's tallying the scores. We're waiting for the results. So it must not be the math teachers. I bet it's not the math teachers that are tallying the scores. But since I have you all here and I have all of your attention, I want to talk about day-to-day business. That means coming to school on time, going to your classes on time, staying in your class the whole period, and being respectful to your teachers. Okay, are we ready? Okay, are you guys ready? That was a big psych. No results. We'll start off with the spirit cheer. So we're gonna start off, get ready. We're gonna start off. Oh, wait. Hats and sunglasses, hats need to be removed. Okay, we're gonna start off with our freshmen. Okay. So we're gonna do the... Hey, no boos, no booing. Cheering, yes, cheering. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with freshmen. Then freshmen, you're gonna throw it to sophomores. Sophomores gonna pass it on to juniors, and then seniors, okay? So, okay, let's start. Okay, here we go, freshmen, let's go. We got spirit.
Mic test.
Okay, for real now, we've got the results. So we're gonna start off with our section decorations. Fourth place, we've got our sophomores. Third place, we have our freshmen. Second place, we have our seniors. And first place, our juniors. For our class banner. Class banner. In fourth place, we have our freshmen. Third place, we have our sophomores. Second place, we have our seniors. And first is our juniors again. Okay, now for the dance. That's today, dance. In fourth place, we have our freshmen. In third place, we have our juniors. In second place, we have our sophomores. First goes to the seniors. Okay, and the overall final will be announced next week. No booze, no booing. Okay. We'll announce it tomorrow at our whole laulea, so see you all there.
Thank you, Principal Urasaki, and great job to everyone. We appreciate all of your participation this week and hope you all had fun. Before we close this lot, please rise as we sing our school's alma mater. Thank you guys for a wonderful homecoming. Make sure to come to our homecoming ho'olaulea.
Please remain seated.
Please be seated. You are not really set. Stay seated. Stay seated. Please stay seated. Please stay seated.
Thank you guys for a wonderful homecoming. Make sure to come to our homecoming ho'olaulea Saturday afternoon to show your spirit and support for our community. It will be from 4 to 8 p.m., so bring your friends and family to enjoy a night full of entertainment, food, and crafts.
Next week, Tuesday, the 14th through the Friday, the 17th, is Traffic Safety Week. This week's theme is Take It Seriously. That week, we will have 4 days of safety tips on how to be a safe driver and passenger. Each day of the week, a variety of our clubs on campus will host lunch rallies to teach you about the importance of distracted driving. Each day, you will have a designated dress-up days to go by representing the traffic lights. On Tuesday, we wear orange and white.
So don't forget to join us for our fun-filled week of learning traffic safety. Please remain seated until the bell rings. Thank you and have a great weekend, Vikings.
You all may now be released. Thank you, Vikings, and have a safe weekend.